Honors Day is a treasured tradition where we recognize all of those who have gone above and beyond our rigorous expectation. Honors Day looks a little differently this year without all of you here, but we wanted to make sure we still recognize our outstanding achievements. At this time, Father Jamie will come forward to open us with prayer and announce this year's recipient of the Alan G. Rester Award.
Good morning. It's great to be with you. Let us pray. Almighty God, Heavenly Father, we give you thanks for St. Luke's School, for all the teachers, administrators, for all the students, and all parents and family members of our students. We give you thanks. You have blessed us, Father, with the joy and care of children. Give us calm strength and patient wisdom as we bring them up, that we may teach them to love whatever is just and true and good, following the example of our Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. It's now my honor to present the Alan G. Rester Award, which is presented annually by St. Luke's Church to the fifth grade school student who, in the opinion of the faculty and staff, represents the quality traits, the character traits of personal responsibility, creativity, ethical behavior, and respectfulness. And this year, the Alan G. Rester Award goes to Turner Tillman. Turner joined the St. Luke's family last year in fourth grade, and he's been an awesome addition to this group of students. Turner not only excels academically, he's an amazing athlete. He plays football, baseball, basketball, and soccer. He's kind, considerate, and he's always looking for ways to help his fellow classmates. And he's willing to help anyone, really, students and teachers. So congratulations to Turner.
I am here to present the 5th grade Safety Patrol certificates. They did a wonderful job this year. Ethan Degater, Colton Duke, Jenna Friday, Kylie Gibbs, Noah Grafton, Alex Griffith, Karsten Hall, Savannah Haynes, Tucker Kelly, Elena Lang, Cooper Matthews, Kristen Robertson, Braden Sadler, Brennan Sahani, Jenna Simpson, Naluki Samalake, Isabel Strickland, Parker Wiggum, Isabella Councilman, Sophie Dolbear, Baker Farnell, Matt Foster, Reader Keith, Hannah Lockett, Dean Mansfield, Lauren Robertson, Zachary Robinson, Colin Sahani, Caden Steele, Tucker Stewart, Turner Tillman, Talon Updegraff, Rylan Yazarek.
Like to recognize our green team. Every fifth grader decided to make the world a better place each Thursday afternoon, and with that included 13 different jobs, and in a rotating basis they were able to make the world a better place in lots and lots of different places. A big shout out goes to Kim Gray, Ansley's mom, because she orchestrated the whole scheduling process. But the bottom line was these kids established a lifelong habit of making the world a better place. Thank you.
I'm here to present the Governor's Physical Fitness Awards for girls in grades 3 through 5. This award is given to the students who score in the high fitness zone in each test component of the Alabama Physical Fitness Test. Caitlin Finney, Emma Kate Fraser, Olivia Gall, Kennedy Gibbs, Shelby Gleason, Natalie Hill, Hannah Kuienga, Amelie Smith. Bryce Barnett. Zoe Druckenmiller. Elizabeth Finney. Francie Mata. Kushi Mulamala. Isabella Councilman. Sophie Dolbear. Jenna Friday. Savannah Haynes. Jenna Simpson.
The next awards are the Governor's Physical Fitness Awards for boys in grades 3 through 5. This award is given to students who score in the high fitness zone in each test component of the Alabama Physical Fitness Assessment.
Brantley Banks, Gavin Bednors, Drayton Champon, Beckett Steele, Campbell Tillman, Grayson Yasurik, Karsten Hall, Andy Wynn, Zachary Robinson, Braden Sadler, Caden Steele.
Hello, everybody. It's my honor this morning to recognize those students K-4 through 5th grade that had perfect attendance through March the 6th. This is my favorite award for any school. These are the students who were at school every single day. Brantley Banks, Mason Bly, Kendall Bird, Addison Davis, Sophie Dolbear, Zoe Druckenmiller, Baker Farnell, Noah Grafton, Karsten Hall, Riley Hines, Alan Henderson, Luke Hill, Ashton Howell, Finley Lawson, Lee Luce, Kendall McLemore, Amelia Miller, Roxanne Odom, Lauren Robertson, Braden Sadler, Talon Updegraff, Macy Van Cleve, Taylor Wilson, Adeline Wooten, Mason Crosby, Quinn Yates, David Zhang. Now I want to bring your attention to one other person, and this is really important because I think this is a remarkable feat. I don't think in all my years in independent school as a headmaster, I've ever come across a student who never missed one day, not one day, from K-5 through the 5th grade. Let's all give a round of applause to Sophie Dolbear, who has never missed a day of school. Way to go, Sophie. Congratulations. Congratulations to all these great students who had perfect attendance this year at St. Luke's. Way to go, everybody. See you later.
The following fifth graders maintained an A average in every subject for all four quarters. Isabella Councilman, Baker Farnell, Raina Gupta, Hannah Lockett, Lauren Robertson, Zachary Robinson, Caden Steele, Turner Tillman. Colton Duke, Jenna Friday, Kylie Gibbs, Noah Grafton, Savannah Haynes, Elena Lang, Alex McElroy, Braden Sadler, Jenna Simpson, Naluki Somathalake.
It is my honor to announce our millionaires for this year. First, I'd like to announce our junior millionaires. These are first graders who met the challenge of reading at least 150,000 words. Our junior millionaires are
Catalea Edmondson, Rose Perez, Bryson Pack.
Now for our second through fifth grade millionaires. These students each read a minimum of 1 million words. These students are
Jasmine Nguyen, Lewis Underwood, Roxanne Odom, Alan Henderson, Tucker Roan, Hannah Koyinga, Quinn Yates, Emma Kate Frazier, Jack Derashay, Amelie Smith, Caitlin Finney, Taylor Wilson, Campbell Tillman, Amelia Miller, Abby K. Ott, Grayson Yashurik, Francie Mate, Lily Bufford, William Edmonds, Elizabeth Finney, Zoe Druckenmiller, Kushi Mulamala, Elena Lang, Kylie Gibbs, Alex McElroy, Noah Grafton, Colton Duke, Naluki Somatalaika, Braden Sadler, Tucker Kelly, Jenna Simpson, Jenna Friday, Ethan DeGuider, Karsten Hall, Caden Steele, Colin Sahani, Bo Underwood, Raina Gupta, Sawyer Smith, Turner Tillman, Olivia Fry, Baker Farnell, Lauren Robinson.
My name is Carrie Tillman, and I am the Library Media Specialist here at St. Luke's. It's my honor to announce the top three AR winners in each grade level.
First grade, third place, Meryl Gleason. Second place, Ella McLaughlin. First place, Rose Perez. Second grade, third place, Jasmine Wynn. Second place, Roxanne Odom. First place, Lewis Underwood. Third grade, third place, Hannah Coinga. Second place, Taylor Wilson. First place, Campbell Tillman. Fourth grade, third place, William Edmonds. Second place, Lily Buford. First place, Francie Mate. Fifth grade, third place, Kylie Gibbs. Second place, Elena Lane. First place, Beau Underwood.
I am honored to present two fourth grade and two fifth grade students with a library award for going above and beyond this year.
Aaliyah Hussein, James Newtsey, Ansley Gray, Colton Duke.
I'm proud to present a Makerspace Award to two fourth grade students and two fifth grade students for doing a fantastic job this year.
Bryce Barnett, Reese Hale, Brennan Sahani, Sophie Dolbear.
Hey, my name is Fallon Gleason. I'm the art teacher here at St. Luke's, and I'm excited to present the art awards to one fourth grade boy and girl and one fifth grade boy and girl. These students have shown excitement, creativity, and passion for art, but more important than their artistic ability in the classroom, they stand out whenever they show encouragement and kindness to their peers. Not even the most beautiful paintings can compare to the kindness of these students' hearts. Congratulations to
Allie Romano, Luke Hill,
Alex McElroy,
Baker Farnell.
My name is Blythe Carr, and I am the music teacher at St. Luke's, and I am honored to present two fourth grade awards and two fifth grade awards for music, the Music Matters Award. These students have shown exemplary behavior, participation, passion, kindness, and respect during music class this year. They have truly embodied the heart of Music Matters Award by maintaining a smile and showing a love for music.
Jenna Friday, Talon Updegraft, Elizabeth Finney, William Edmonds.
I'm proud to announce our Superbly Scientific Awards that go to our fourth and fifth grade recipients. These students went above and beyond in their interest and pursuit before, during, and after school.
Ethan Bryant, Kenzie Boyle, Beau Underwood, Isabel Strickland.
Proud to present the fifth grade character awards. These two students represented the qualities of honesty, respect, and gratitude. Thank you so much for your honor and integrity this year.
Savannah Haynes, Tucker Stewart,
The Jack Ray English Award is presented to a fourth grade student who has the highest English average. This award was named in memory of our beloved headmaster, Jack Wright, who served our school from 1996 to 2000. Even though Mr. Wright is no longer with us, he will always be a part of our school as he is the one who penned the St. Luke's Prayer that we recite every day.
I am happy to present this award to Francie Mata.
The fifth grade Jack Wright recipient is
Noah Grafton.
The J.G. Stevenson Math Award is presented to a fourth grade and fifth grade student who has the highest average in math. Mr. Stevenson served as headmaster at St. Luke's from 1977 to 1988. This award was named in his memory because of his love of math.
Hello, St. Luke's family. My name is David Stevenson. My father was J.G. Stevenson. It's an honor every year that I'm allowed to present the awards for the J.G. Stevenson Math Awards. For fourth grade, the award this year goes to Zoe Druckenmiller. The fifth grade award goes to Braden Sadler. Congratulations to both of you. And keep on going in math. It's going to take you a long way. Everybody have a great summer and go Wildcats.
The following award is presented to the student with the highest average in Alabama history.
I am happy to present this award to Francie Mata.
The fifth grader with the highest average in social studies is
Brayden Sadler.
The following award is presented to the student with the highest average in science. The fourth grade recipient for this year is
Zoe Druckenmiller.
The fifth grader with the highest science average is
Turner Tillman.
The following students show great responsibility and always make sure to complete their work on time or any missed assignments. They are very hardworking and also willing to lend a helping hand whenever it is needed.
The fourth grade character awards go to Jackson Hill and Logan Taylor.
The gold award is given to a student for his or her excellence in the study of multiplication facts and the periodic table of elements. This student was able to memorize all of the elements on the periodic table, which is a huge accomplishment. The gold award is presented to
John Paul Okeke.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Patsy Hamilton. I had the privilege to work at St. Luke's for 27 years, some of the time as a teacher and some of the time in administration. I am here to present the St. Luke's Spirit Award to a well-deserving fifth grade student. I am happy to announce that this year's recipient of the St. Luke's Spirit Award is Isabel Councilman. Congratulations, Isabel. I know your family is very proud of you, as am I. I wish you the very best as you move forward in your education at St. Luke's Episcopal School.
One thing we know for sure, the head of school plays an important role in bringing everyone together, solving problems, and setting high expectations, while often putting the needs of the school before their own. They work endless hours to provide for every aspect of our school community. It takes a strong personality and someone with confidence to lead a school. Each head will have their own way of loving and leading. And Mr. Natero, you did that with humor and a larger-than-life personality that will live on in the mission and vision of St. Luke's. It is that personality plus, enthusiasm for life and friends, and undeniable charm that we want to celebrate for years to come. In honor of your devoted service, we have established the Mike Natero Personality Plus Award that will recognize a student that brings the same joy, enthusiasm, and charisma to any room the way you do. The first recipient of this year's Mike Natero Personality Plus Award is none other than our Nate Johnson. Congratulations, Nate! This year's fifth grade class was in the first grade when I joined the St. Luke's family. I have literally watched you learn to read, evolve as athletes, create amazing things during Makerspace, and most importantly, I have watched you become young men and women of honor, faith, and integrity. While you'll be very missed on the Japonica campus, remember, we may be two campuses, but we are one school. And I am excited to see all that you will do in your next 8 years at St. Luke's. We wish you well, fifth graders. We love you, and we are so proud of you. I'm excited to announce all of our May, June, and July birthdays. April Shropshire, Baker Farnell, Rose Hamilton, Russell Wynn, Kushi Mulamala, Rosaline Martins, Ethan Decuter, Ellis Robinson, John Pugh, Amelia Miller, Kirishe Adams, Thomas Bartholomew, Elizabeth Yarbrough, Allie Romano, Sawyer Smith, Isabel Strickland, Kristen Robertson, Lauren Robertson, Hannah Lockett, Brennan Sahani, Colin Sahani, Elizabeth Carlisle, Gray Bryant, Sammy Hussein, Kennedy Gibbs, Chloe Zovinar, Samuel Zovinar, Tucker Roan, Nate Johnson, Claire Wheeler, Mason Y, David Cobb, Caitlin Levine, Sydney Tran, Tucker Kelly, Sophia Sambrahara, Sophie Dolbear, Olivia Fry, Bryson Peck, Aaron Lang, Jacob Dellenheimer, Stella Keach, Eli Trammell, Trace Williams, Mason Crosby, Jack Derache, Reagan Kelly, Reader Keith, Finley Lawson, John Edmonds, Tyler Page, Elena Lang, Taylor Wilson, Tania Pelzer, Riley Hines, and Beckett Steele. Happy birthday to all of you, and we can't wait to see you back really soon.
Happy birthday to all our May, June, and July birthday boys and girls. And now let us pray. Watch over your children, O Lord, as their days increase. Bless them and guide them wherever they may be. Strengthen them when they stand. Comfort them when discouraged or sorrowful. Raise them up if they fall. And in their hearts may your peace, which passes all understanding, abide with them all the days of their life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
I'm excited to present birthday books for June and July. We have Claire Wheeler, Jacob Dallenheimer, Trace Williams, Sydney Tran, Eli Trammell, Tyler Page, and Eleanor Acton.